To get your API key and log in to idxaddons.com, all you'll need to do is log into your IDX Broker account using this URL. Come over here to where it says Access Control, and you'll see an API key. Just click that to copy it. Then go over to idxaddons.com, pop in your API key, paste it, and log in, and that's it.